Good morning, Panthers. It's Yasmin.
And I'm Alex.
And we're here with your school news. Your bank tickets go on sale on Tuesday, March 19th and Thursday, March 21st at lunch. Tickets are $20 each and will be sold at the first window in the office.
Students can register at lunch this week for their AP exam at the admin window.
Club news. All students interested in Student Voice end of the year San Francisco trip must pay their deposits this week. Some spots have opened up and it's first come, first served basis. If you have already paid your deposit, your other payment is due. Your balance must be at zero by April 26th to not lose your spot. Go to Tall 5 for more info.
Remo Pantera members, please see George about our rally practice and Remo party.
Student Voice wanting to help out in our 5th Annual Multicultural Night for September 2019. Please see Senora in I-5 on Wednesday during lunch. Voting via for 2019 through 2020 officers will happen today at 4 p.m. Tuesday night.
Sports news. Interested in trying out for the cheer team? There is an informational meeting in P4 at lunch on Tuesday.
All right, guys. Welcome to Monday Morning with Matt. And today we're going to be interviewing some of the people at our annual career fair.
I'm here to inspire young people, as I was you at one point, where you can actually earn money doing what you love, and hopefully you can hear my voice, it's kind of loud in here, but I have a YouTube channel, okay, so I have 17,000 subs, and people probably think, oh, you gotta have millions of subs to make money on YouTube, so I was thinking, like, okay, I'm gonna try out the ads weren't bringing in enough money, so guess what, I ended up selling my content instead. So I use YouTube as a way to reach an audience, and then it funnels them to my website where they can purchase, you know, I provide a service, they buy it, and then it's good for everybody because they get to learn how to make my books just paying 10 bucks, and bam, I get to learn how to make it. So it might not be books for you, it might be learning how to color, how to fix a car, how to wipe the window, it doesn't matter. So whatever you're passionate about, I was just here to kind of inspire you guys to kind of stick to something, to stay determined, stay focused, and believe in yourself as number one, and then just go for it.
And that's it for today. Roar, Panthers!